All right, breaking news and back to our top story today. Here he is, 28-year-old officer Brian McGurran, departing Kings County Hospital in Brooklyn. McGurran was shot 3 times following an incident in Brooklyn last night in a shootout with a suspect. Listen to that applause right there. Chief of Department Rodney Harrison said, quote, "This is heroism at its finest." We're going to have more on this story, of course, coming up today at 5.